Welcome back, team. You're gaming with the Colonel, and this is Strategic Command, WW2, World at War, Total Realism Project 075. We're playing Kuebelwagen. I am the Axis. When last we left off, I was attempting with the Japanese to recapture all of the DEIs and trying to bait them and setting a trap. I'm trying to put the fleet down there as well. I think his fleet is still firmly over in behind Hawaii. Let's go find out. I still have a lot of repairs to do, or upgrades to do. I think repairs are complete for the fleet. And I'm working on getting to the third capital in the Soviet Union, which is so far away. Yeah, I'm not leaving, I understand this. The question is, can I get out anyway? Shattered him. And he'll die. Okay, so now what about all the other guys? Are you gonna take out more? It's unfortunate. Got you. Just a truck ton of guys. All right, so we got one left there. So really, realistically, I could kill one of them. So let's go do that. Now he'll be bringing his fleet out. So we're gonna kill him and leave. Heavy cruiser. There he is. Kazan is definitely a... Okay, there's a carrier. Carrier, it's always good to know where the carriers are. That's where the majority of the fleet's going to be. Okay, got a static core. Another static core. These guys can be used to sit on stuff. The first pioniere, which we will, I don't know, think about making some forts. The question is where? Let's put you there from now. We can dig, or we can build you up. We can do both, actually. Oh, look at that. They already had a thing there. I didn't even see that. Can I fix that? Make it a three banger? I don't know, I'll probably just upgrade him and move him. He detrenches stuff. One. Yeah. I don't know. I think putting in a three banger here is fine. Take 60 days. We'll work it. All right. You. here. Ooh, look at that. Damage abated. Ooh, another contact. Oh, okay, hold on. Ah, crap. Okay. Let's see what else you get out of here. Nothing. We can keep going. Alright, over here we want to kill at least this one guy, maybe two. Then head home. Hopefully he doesn't have that guy up there in Reykjavik. Okay. That's sorted on where they are. A lot of guys. Okay, that's the way out. Okay, you can escape. Let's go kill a Brit. That's 2-4. I'm going to do that. One, he lost one, okay. Kill him off. Okay. He's a 10 for sure. Could try to finish him off. Oh, enemy contact. Well, I guess we're going to finish him off. Don't take two. Ooh, took three. All right, let's get out of Dodge. Now, you might be not good there. This guy, I think I'm going to send home. There's no reason for him to be out here. Although he can be a buffer. But it's easy to lose him. So we won't take him. Over here, we got another guy that we can take. He's got a supply of 10, so we can easily get him out to here. And from there, rip him out further. Okay. And then we'll fix him up as well. What do we got? We've got this guy still. Go there. He's going to come off the line. He's going to stay in. Well, we're going to protect someone. It's probably better off being over here. I might as well take some more hits. If he wants to lose a couple of more of these guys, I'm good with that. All right. Over here, can I get you out with an amphib? I cannot. Nope. Okay, so. Get 3 action points. Okay. Trying the best we can to prolong this as long as possible. Are going to upgrade him. Okay, hold on. Before we do that, let's check research. Need anti-tank. He's not cheap to upgrade. Now we're going to need to upgrade some of these guys. Costs 40. So does he, though. He might be worth more initially. That's all the Italian money. 8 remaining. Can't do anything with that. Can't even get these guys back from, the rest of these guys back from over here. Oh, I think they're all back. All right, so you're abandoning this. You now know it's not worthwhile. To work your way over here. You need to work your way back home. In the meanwhile, oh, and I can't forget that, yeah, this guy's up here as well. So these guys will work their way down along with him. I guess I need to keep hitting this. He's gone. He's gone. Okay, there's nobody left. He railed them all the way out. Likely down to here somewhere. Okay. So you can go back next time. And you can move forward. And you can move back. I can get you on a rail and get you out. You can probably get on a rail and get out. I'd like to, see how far can he get to there. I would like to start defending Greece with the Italian. Okay, let me. Yeah, we didn't have any house rules. Okay, this is a must kill over here. That guy's getting an entrenchment of three. I guess I need to get into here. Supplying him. Trenchman of one. I might just fix him. Over here, this guy has to die. He's impeding my progress. Now that he's out of the way, but I like to see him dead. All right, so let's now fly. Damn it. Okay, got plenty of guys there. You're definitely going in here. I got anti-air 3, so this is suboptimal. But, that said, might be able to hurt him a little bit. He moved back. I'm gonna fix you. And we're going to make our way up that way, I think. Do I want to get in that hex? Can't take care of that one. No, it's surrounded by too many tanks. That'll be fine. Okay, Gorky will require somebody, and Gorky is providing somebody. Is he getting it from here? Because he's getting it from here, I think, right? No? But Gorky will require a guy when we move these guys up. So once we capture Kazan, these guys move up, he moves up okay. This guy is providing nobody? Doesn't make sense. I will come back to the north later. Over here, let's go ahead and see if we can't knock him out of there. I really need that talent. Do it. I really need this town. So, one, two, that's about all I'm going to get on it. Let's move in there. He's a 4, he'll be a 5 next time. That'll be great. Are these elites? Light. Light. All right, so that's sorted. Now, you've got no supply here. Five. But we've got a push. So that'll be fine. Okay. And looks like we want to send you up this way. Three X one, one, two. Okay. You can't reinforce now. You're going to stay right there. You're going to go ahead and move up to here somewhere. That's a marsh either way. Oh, there they are. Let's kill him. Maybe not. Oh, maybe not at all. I'll get some revenge. Closer. This will be heavily contested, I should think. Fix him. Move him forward. You. I think I'm going to upgrade you to long range. Nah, I don't need to do that. Put some pressure on him, I guess. But he might have AA guns down there. Let's give you the elite while we can. You come straight down. You come over here, give me better visibility. And you come straight down. Okay, so we're gonna need another guy for that. Okay, you've got to stay at least until I get somebody there. And we're gonna need somebody here as well. He's running out of money. Let's reinforce you. It's expensive, but we're going to do it. Let's get rid of your entrenchment. Or maybe not. Okay. Mariupol does not need somebody, I don't think. It's still a waiting till it's over, so he thinks he's lost yet. That may be true. You're going to come down to here. Fly to here. You're going to wait. How far down do we think this is? He's got to stay too, so this guy's got to stay. No, this guy does not need to stay. This guy needs to stay. And him. So it's got to be right here in the center. And you're coming back over. You're going to take a bomb on him. You could reduce some morale, but I think I'm going to put you somewhere else. You don't need to attack this round. You can get to here. That's better. I think that's it for the Germans. No, maybe not. Did we do this? Yeah, we did this. Didn't do the Finns, though. Those Finns are good. Over here, he's got to stay. We've got this guy we're not using yet. We're probably going to take him back. He is not in use. We're going to send him back. Matter of fact, we're thinking about taking Denmark. So you're going to get upgrades, first of all. They're going to be expensive. 250. Do we need research? Maybe heavy bombers. I don't think I'm going to need that, but we'll see. All right, so we know this is coming, right? What headquarters can I send home? You're going to head that way. And go there. You're fine. What are you doing? Are you doing anybody any good right now? Or are you just sitting there? You're going to be okay. Saratov, guy's got to stay on there. You're getting it from here. Why not Saratov? So Saratov can leave. We could send Bush back to take care of the assault in Denmark. I don't know. 8:55. I do want to go after Denmark. I don't know what we'll need to go after Denmark. Let's fix him up. 86. Could use some anti-tanks over here for when they come. That's 310. Wow. Okay. Come down here, I think. Can you make it all the way over there? Yes. I'll have two armored units, a mech, and a regular infantry. That's going to be plenty to take that out when I'm ready. And you can go up here and start prepping. Put visibility on that, and that'll be fine. We'll upgrade one more ship. So we need to rail this one somewhere. Perhaps all the way down here. We could free him up. Yeah, we're going to want to do that. How much does he cost to reinforce? 100. We're going to do that. And then we're going to upgrade him. And then we're going to start making Sevastopol a no supply zone. Okay, Rostov is definitely going to need somebody, but not right away. Since we upgraded you, we might as well make it worth your while and give you something. We're going to want to come down here. That can be done next turn. You're going to want an upgrade. Let's get the Finns down south. See what needs to be done here. So we need one guy in here. can operate, he cannot. He can operate. So he's doing me no good there. See, January, we've got a ways before. Where do I want to be? Where do I want to be? Guess I'm going to come over to this side. So we're going to protect this over here. You're going to need upgrades. $70 for that one. $70 for this one. Going to want to protect that too. But we don't have the money to send anybody there, so we're going to put him there instead. And let's fix all you guys. And that way, send you next time. You can be upgraded and be sent next time. We can take you all at the same time. We can go ahead and rail him. Up here. Oh, did I just bolo? Did I take somebody out of someplace I shouldn't have? Yep. All right, that was unfortunate. I'm gonna walk him there next time. We'll see what happens. That was unfortunate. That's the one I should have taken. And he'll be coming down here. Sleep required. We're going to need another one at Rostov eventually. Okay, we're going to get good visibility here. We're going to bring a guy down here, a guy here, a guy here. Yeah, we're going to get the fins to come down here. That'll be great. It's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 units and a headquarters. Then we need to finish these guys off. Okay, 94 left. Purchase a garrison. Upgrade him. Eventually, we're going to want to upgrade him, too. He's no good to us like this. All right, so we're done. We are done. What's this guy? I have a guy way back in here. Oh, no, I just found him. All right, so these guys here are fully upgraded. We're just waiting for something to pop again. Another anti-tank, command and control, or an air defense. Italy has no more money. I don't think I can, transport anyone. Can I upgrade you? We'll just wait with that. And go over to the Japanese, who have lots of money because we took India. So, Kabul, where are you looking at properties? Neutral. No way to get through here. Tehran, properties. Surrender to the USSR. You still have a guy in Karachi. We'll take care of him. All right, you've got to stay. Need to get you out. I'd like to get you all the way down here or out. I think it's time for some additional I could come in the back end here. Not from there. Let's read. Wow. I really want to. Operate. And I could operate you home, which is where I prefer to be. Although, yeah, you still got guys here. Having somebody here would be really good. Need a guy in Bangalore. You're heading somewhere to a port. You've got to stay, or I've got to put somebody else there. What else do I have? I have this guy. So you. Go to a port. Rating 10. He's my best guy. All going to get fixed, but be on a rail. And you can go ahead and fly home, right? Do we fly you home? Or do we save you for something else? If I can get a foothold in here, I'm going to want to put you there. That covers that. Probably going to put you in the water, put you in the water, put you in the water. Get these guys home. I'll take care of India. Now, you're going to get in that chokehold. You're going up to that chokehold. You're going to get fixed. You're a medium bomber coming down this way. Somebody in the water over here? I did. Looks like I need somebody over here, too. Oh, and I have this guy. Could actually land here. He doesn't realize that yet. That guy's got value 15. That guy's got value 15. Those are good things to hold. I think he jumped on the wrong stuff. I am going to have to send another guy up this way. It might be one of these dudes. You could get into the water now, and I could retake this, although I don't know why. I could retake this. And I do know why for that one. Right, secondary supply and, but is it worth zero MPP? Problem is you can get guys there. All right, so let's go ahead and put him on long range amphib. Spend the 43. You're going to get an upgrade. You're going to get an upgrade. You're going to get an upgrade. You. That's really going to help. What else you got? You. And that's it. So let's get these fleets out. That's a pretty good carrier group right there. We're working. Yeah, we can look. Nobody up here, this guy. Is he empty? We're going to check that soon enough. No. So you need to come back. Get your 12. You're going to come out of there and come back a little bit to this carrier fleet. And I'm going to stay there for now. You want your 12th supply? You want your 12th supply? And you're marching in that general direction. All right, so I think that's the fleet. And I'll leave this little battle group here. Or maybe back him up a little bit. See, what's my... this guy. Here we're trying to cover as much of these ports as we can. So you can't just land on them. Now let's bring down another guy or two. Okay, we can upgrade him. Do we want to upgrade the maritime bomber? Surely we do. Transport somebody. What's it cost to do him? 43 as well. That's not worth it. We want the other spot here. That's where we're going. Because that's 15, that's 30. No, that's 0. So that's 15. That's 15 MPP I can't lose. All right. Up here. Let's go hammer down on him. I think I need to bring you forward. A little bit better supply. And you can move into here. Maybe we'll see what's in there. Okay, so that's that. Those guys all gotta stay, and we have money left over. Oh, looks like we missed a guy. And these guys are available for something. And I think sending them south for the defense of this is probably the way to go. So you've got to stay up there. But you can go to, say, here, and then we can protect some ports. Let's see, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 along the road. Too far for that. Oh, we forgot this guy too. You can just march him, I guess. All right, so what can I, do we have anything to research? Might as well do this, it's only 25. Buy any more carriers or escort carriers. I think a destroyer might be worthwhile, to tell you the truth. Doesn't take that long to come out. And he had a lot of subs. Get the medium bomber. Let's get a destroyer or two. Well, I really want a battleship, but that's going to take forever to get out. Maybe that's what I do. Get the battleship. Yeah. Got 48 left. I can put one more guy in the water. I think that can wait. Let's just upgrade a couple of guys here. Okay, and research tells me, I forgot anti-tank late, but we'll get that upgrade soon. All right, so we're not facing any tanks just yet. All right, so that's it. We've gotten nowhere with diplomacy. No chits, no chits, no chits. The reports tell us that the Russians are down to 60 units. Still a lot of units. That is still a lot of units. Two there, three probably, four. Africa's been a mess. And we got to start upgrading all these guys over here, too. This is interesting for now, at least until I get another guy there. All right, I'm at the go. Go button. Attrition, why? Oh, Murmansk captures boost. That's good. I wonder what their morale is. I should have checked that. It's still fairly high. It's the Brits that are fairly low. And hammering those two ships. Ooh, Mandalay. That's not good. That's a lot of guys I didn't know I needed. Oh, and I should have upgraded him. That was a mistake. We'll do that next turn. All right, so you've been gaming with Colonel. Please like, subscribe, come back early, come back often. Kuebelwagen, du bist dann. And I am out.